Let's make a lettuce wrap while I respond to some comments that I've been receiving lately.
I've been receiving these comments a lot, and I think it's something that really needs to be addressed. So the first comment that I want to address, which I feel like really stuck out to me, Paige commented, "Ew, girl, who puts soap in their salad?" All I have to say is, don't knock it till you try it. Then we have Kim, who commented, "I've been eating soap all day, yummy." And honestly, like, I call that the Sierra effect.
You eated soap, I eated soap, soap so yummy.
Next, there was a comment accusing Misa of eating soap, but I'm sorry, she's just not that girl. Like, she doesn't like soap. I wish I had a cool cat, but unfortunately, she wasn't blessed with the Sierra genes. And then someone comments, "Why is everyone talking about soap in the comments? I'm so confused."
My question is, why are you not talking about soap in the comments? Well, I guess technically you are, but like, the girls that get it, get it.
Lastly, I was so jealous of this comment because I've been looking for Galaxy soap everywhere.